looking to play this with a lot of power. Impressive opening red.
One. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's a top shot.
Great cueing there.
Six.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
Seven.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Ten. Eleven.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
What a wonderful pot.
13.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
That's a beauty.
Quality cueing there, really good.
14.
Can't see any problems here.
Eighteen. Nineteen.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Well, an excellent pot.
Great queuing.
25.
The split looks good to me.
He's playing for the right corner here. And in it goes.
Oh, wonderful shot.
29.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. In off. That's careless.
Foul. Alexander Ursenbacher, 29. John Higgins, 4.
Excellent shot.
One.
Good chance to get a foot in the door here.
Eight. Nine.
This is no gimme.
What a wonderful pot.
Sixteen.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Great shot.
17.
He's taking it on. That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
19.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
20.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
27.
Nicely onto the black.
28. Thirty-six.
He's played that very well.
38.
Position looks good for a colour.
39. 46.
He's going for the right centre pocket here. Tremendous pot.
He's playing very well here.
47.
Looking to play this softly.
Nicely positioned for the red.
54.
And in it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
55.
Down it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
62.
Just the colours remaining on the table now.
64.
He's playing the pot here.
Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
And now the frame is his.
Thank you, frame 12. Alexander Ursenbacher to break.
tricky pot along the cushion here. Not the ideal result, but it could have been worse.
One.
Yep, nicely done.
Alexander Rischenbacher, one.
That's not the result he's looking for at all.
One.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on. Another great long pot.
Six.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
That's a top shot. Well played.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
Seven.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
13.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Tremendous pot.
19.
Well, I'm not sure that's what he intended.
20. Alexander Rischenbacher, 20.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. And what a beauty he's picked up there. Half a chance, and he's grabbed it with both hands.
One. 4. Five. John Higgins, 5.
This is no gimme.
Oh, yes. What a pop.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
1. Seven.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
8.
No real problem here. That's not the best split.
13.
This won't be easy.
Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
14.
Well played.
19. Twenty.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. Beautifully done.
Wonderful shot.
26.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. No issues there.
He's queuing extremely well here.
29.
Just this red needed. No issues there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
30.
He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket. That's an excellent pot.
36.
Nicely positioned for the black.
37. Forty-five. 52.
Just the colours left now. Excellent pot.
Fifty-seven.
Doesn't want to ever hit this.
66. Seventy-two.
He's playing for the right corner here. That completes a brilliant clearance. Very impressive.
79. And the frame, Alexander Wilson.
That's the frame in the bag.